Yes sir, good morning to all of you. Myself Mahesh Jagdish Pingle, lecturer Electronics Engineering, Government Polytechnic Ambad. So dear students, today we are going to discuss the different types of signals. So basically the signals can be of three types: analog signals, digital signals and baseband signal. So let us first of all discuss the term related with analog signal. So analog signal, it is the signal in which the signal magnitude varies in smooth function without any break with respect to the time as shown in figure. So this particular analog signals are the continuous signal, there is no any break available, and they are changing their amplitudes with respect to the time. So there is a change in amplitude of the analog signal with a smooth function without any break. So this is called as the analog signal. Now if we want to discuss about the digital signal is the signal in which signal magnitudes has constant level with some period, and then it changes suddenly to the another constant level as shown in figure. So here we are observing a digital signal. So in this particular digital signal, there is a voltage level for 1, voltage level 0, then voltage level 1. So there is sudden change in voltage level. So this is called as the digital signal. And the third kind of signal we want to discuss, that is called as the baseband signal. So in that particular baseband signal, this particular information or the input signal to the communication can be analog, that is sound, picture, or it can be a digital like computer. But the baseband signal, it is unmodulated signal. So it is in, always it is in original form. So electronic equivalent of this original information signal is known as the baseband signal. So without any modulation, whatever the signal, it is called as baseband signal. So this is transducer. So if physical energy gets converted into the electrical energy, so whatever the first signal we have received, it is called as the baseband signal. So thank you. Thank you very much.